Hey everyone, and welcome back to my crazy half dozen life. Today is a good day. Nah, for real though. Welcome back to my crazy half dozen life. How are y'all doing? I'm doing okay, kind of dying, kind of going insane. My kids are pushing my buttons, but hey, I'm here and I'm alive and I'm making it barely, but I got it. Okay, but anyways, hello subscribers, and if you guys are new, please hit that subscribe button, show me some loves with some likes, comments, and share the video, and don't forget to hit that notification bell, so when I post a video, you know when your girl posts a video. Okay, for real though, let me calm down. Do you guys have kids that are just a lot mouthy? Because my kids are mouthy, honey. I got a 10-year-old who thinks she is 16, and I got to lower it down a little bit, right? Because, listen, I'm like Madea. I can only let you get off on so much before I'm like, oh, Lord. Lord, no, she did. You feel me? So I got to make jokes out of things so I don't lose my insanity. But anyways, y'all, I don't know if I should do you guys at all, but look at my Charlie Brown put together half decorated tree. It is so cute though, guys. It'll work. It'll work. Oh, guys, let me show you what my baby made for me, guys. My baby right here on the couch. She always trying to be posing in the video. Oh my God, guys, look. Okay, overlook her crazy hair, but doesn't she look like Robin from the little girl Robin from Liz's Life, her daughter Robin? Doesn't she look like Robin? Boof, Chrisma, look. Without her crazy hair, okay? Without her crazy hair. But let me scoot this over. Anyways, guys, I put this on my wall today. My daughter had made this. It's a Christmas tree. And her little fam over here, which she forgot like 800 people because there's a lot of us. But she had wrote on this. And it says, love, mom. And she meant the, like, she tried to spell Emily. But she spelled Malili. And then Nevaeh, Chrisma, Grayson, Max, and Camilla. So she tried to put all her siblings in there. But up here, it says, you are the best mom. And I don't know what she tried to spell here, but it says,
you are the best mom from Mercy. Oh,
you are the best mom. I love you from Mercy. What's this word supposed to mean? What is that word?
You are the best ever.
Oh, I'm the best mom ever. Okay, period. Big dad, honey. Capital period. Tell him. Look, guys, she's missing a tooth. What happened to your tooth?
You ripped it out.
Listen, guys, her tooth was like really loose, and you guys know how like when your tooth get loose, it like hangs out. Well, her tooth was like this, like hanging and kind of look weird. So I just helped it. I like wiggled it out. She didn't cry. However though, she was like, oh my God, my tooth. Okay. Yeah. And then my lovely cousin is here. Look at the baby. This is her baby, guys. Aw, lit. Girl, I'm not eatable. Trust me, I do not taste good. I taste like sweat. Sweat and baby puke, honey. Sweat and baby puke, honey. She's like, whatever. She's like, Oh, I just put my whole mouth up in the video, guys. I'm sorry. You guys want to see my son? He's sleeping.
Musa!
Guys, ain't that just so precious? Because like I said, y'all, I got 6 kids, so let me try to show you the baby. You guys, she's so precious, okay? Don't worry, y'all. Don't worry. She has an actual crib. It's upstairs. Don't worry. That's not actually her bed. But she does sleep there sometimes. During the day, honey. During the day. I think I'm going to clean up this messy house, okay? Because, look, y'all, I got some dishes to do. Like, no joke. Don't judge. I got some dishes to do. And I have a house to clean up, guys. This is a 5-bedroom. Full-size basement. 2 full-size bedrooms. 2 full-size bathrooms, okay? So it's 6 bedrooms, 2 size full bathrooms and a basement. So there's a lot to clean and keep up with. So let me get to it. Yeah, with 6 kids. Okay, so let me get back to it, and then I'll be back.
So what's the problem? Because I'm tired, and this is going to get on my nerves. So you have that, like a sour puss?
Yeah.
Girl, get it together, and go on. Go on, this thing! Like, dude, like, she acts like she don't come out of the bedroom. Like, what the heck? Like, you better come up out of this bedroom. Sure. Am I the only one, guys? I just be putting pictures on my, I put pictures up all the time on my mirror, on my dresser. I don't know why, but I love it.
All right, Mercy, come tell me good night.
Mom, good night.
Come tell me good night.
Can we go get something to drink first?
You can have some H2O, some water.
Water?
Yes.
Okay.
You guys need to get ready for bed.
Love mommy.
Love you too. Back up.
Okay. Can I see?
Okay, guys. I am getting them ready for bed. And hopefully, they go to sleep quickly. So I can enjoy the rest of my night. They're in the kitchen. So I am going to end this vlog, guys, and if you would like, please subscribe, comment, like, share, hit the notification button so when I post a video, you know. Until next time.